On a recent lightning round, Jim Cramer said he likes the 4% yield on Iron Mountain, and he still would recommend the stock, even at current levels. He's been recommending the stock for ages. This is the weekly chart. The chart suggests price will take out all-time highs before the end of the year.